What's up, everybody? Matthew West here with a challenge for you. It's a challenge to do something this summer. Hopefully you've been hearing my song on the radio. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now, it's time for us to do something. I've been getting some awesome feedback from people. One that sticks out in my memory is a guy comes up to me at a show and he was so fired up because he heard Do Something and it just inspired him to stop putting off what he knew God was calling him to do, and that was to take a missions trip. But all the excuses of I'm so busy, I got work, I can't take the time to do it, he decided once and for all, I'm not putting it off anymore. Stories like the dad who wrote to me on Facebook, his son heard Do Something and decided, I wanna do something. And it was his idea to go and buy a meal for the homeless man in the parking lot of the store where they always shop. That's what this challenge is about. What's the challenge? Well, this is your mission, should you choose to accept it. It is to make this summer a summer of purpose. I'm calling this the Do Something Summer of Purpose. What if the most lasting memories from this summer come from the opportunities that God gave you and you chose to go and change the world in any one of a number of ways that you could be used to impact your community and this world, just like the stories I shared with you. So join me, and here's how you're gonna do it. When you get out there, you find out how God wants to use you this summer to impact the world. I want you to snap a photo in action or take a short video, and then I want you to post it on Facebook and on Twitter using this hashtag, DoSomethingSummer. The hashtag DoSomethingSummer. I'm gonna be looking for them and I'm gonna be finding some of my favorites and I'll be reposting them. And the reason why we're gonna do this is because I believe when the world sees how you're doing something, they're gonna be fired up to do something as well. Together, it's gonna cause a ripple effect. And together, this summer could be more than just working on our tan. It could be a way to change the world. So join me, let's do something. Let's go out and be the hands and feet of Christ. And together, we're gonna find out just how good this summer can be.